All right, here we go.
Okay.
So this is a wrap up. So remember, this is the wrap up with your MC, okay? Oh my God. Okay. This is the wrap up with your MC. Louder.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Come on.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Yep.
This is the wrap up.
Okay, I got this. Remembering MH370, where they are now, only God will know. Hoping one day he will shed the light, and then you can put an end to this crazy plight. But for now, they will remain in our memory, an incident forever etched in history. I can't imagine what the family's all been through, but you know what, hopefully we'll get an end for you. In the future, this I pray, you get an answer for you one day, and then we can put an end to this mystery. But for now, we'll remember MH370. Come on, this is the wrap up with your MC. This is the wrap up with your MC.
Come on.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Uh-huh, let me think
this
of the next
the
verse.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
One more time.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Come on.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Uh-huh,
this is the wrap up with your MC.
Okay.
This is the wrap up.
Let me try this
one.
Rolling up next, Wahoo from NGO Hub. He decided to show up and tell us what's up. He's trying to get all the NGOs to work together. Why? Because he believes they'll work much better. So, if you happen to have an NGO, you need some help and don't know where to go, just go to NGO Hub Asia's website and they will help you up and get things right. Come on, this is the wrap up with your MC. Come on,
this is the wrap up with your MC.
Yes, this is the wrap up with your MC. This is the wrap up with your MC. Let me think of another word. This is the wrap up with your MC.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
Okay.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
All right.
This is the wrap up with your MC.
All right. The next person rolling in, she's no clown, because she can turn your frown upside down. She's the queen of the desert, according to her video. Check out Hold Me Down on YouTube, yo. So, I think for now, I am done. I messed around and had some fun. So, hope you enjoyed the lawak ketawa, because right now, I'm going to give the mic to Nadira. Okay, thank you. Give it up,
babe.
That was the wrap up. And, the mic is all yours now.